wonderful either, but this is a choice among bad options. This is the least bad option. Even a guy like Nick Kristof writing in the New York Times.
Wait a second.
Says,
we're going to Iraq, we're going to kill some civilians in
Syria. They're going to be killed anyway.
No. Here's the other
Syrians are dying.
Part of the legacy of Iraq was that the Bush administration.